It was very early in the morning. I think my wife took a call and then woke me up and told me that Roy had passed away. And then the next call was George. I don't even know if I should say what he said to me, you know, but I will anyway. When I came to the phone, he said, "Aren't you glad it's not you?" I said, "Yeah. Yeah, I am, you know." He goes, "You know," he said, "he'll be okay. He'll be okay. He's still around." He said, "Just listen. He's still around." And then that was all he had to say about it, you know.